And the snow began blanketing the ground late last night into the early morning hours. WDSU News reporter Gina Swanson is on your side from Covington, where people there were welcoming the snow.
A bit of a winter wonderland here on the North Shore. Just for a moment overnight on Friday, some snow came down. You can see a thin blanket of the white stuff, and people here in Covington say they were glad to see it.
Still weeks away from being a white Christmas, people on the North Shore enjoy the snowfall even if it coated the ground for only a few hours. Enough time to get in some winter wonderland fun that may not happen too often around these parts.
We ran outside and started throwing snowballs at each other.
Fun time, a very fun time.
Late afternoon rainfall turned snowflakes by evening. Cars, mailboxes, and rooftops were covered in a sheet of snow.
Oh, it was so much fun. We were waiting and waiting, checking my interactive radar, and finally the big, hugest chunk started coming down, so I started screaming, snow! And they all grabbed hats, coats, shoes, and ran outside and started throwing snowballs.
I like doing snowballs, and I never went in the snow.
This is your first time?
Uh-huh.
The snow here on the North Shore only stuck around for a moment, but people here say it was fun while it lasted. We're on your side in Covington. I'm Gina Swanson for WDSU News.